which is being carried out at Aguada jail has been done by using traditional methods. That is, the filling of this and joining the stones have been done by lime, jogri, and jogri and clay
and shells.
And shells. So this is something which we are adopting the pre-Portuguese era, the concept and the technique of pre-Portuguese era, and during Portuguese time also it was same way they were building. So I am very happy that the restoration work which is happening at Aguada jail, which will be turned into museum, is happening in the right way. And the final look, which is the old stone which was fallen down in the water, they have lifted it up and they are restoring it in the same way. Especially we have seen these cannons, the cannons of those years
will be restored,
will be totally restored. There is one cannon which they have kept it ready for final approval, which is restored and kept. So all these cannons are being
kept in a proper pedestal.
And this is what Goa was. This is our history, which has to be shown to the generation next. The generation next who will come over here has to see what Goa was in those years. How this jail, how the freedom fighters were also lodged over here, how the freedom struggle took place. All that will be shown live, with life-size statues also display. We are going to display
there, and
sound and light show. Sound and light show will be the main attraction of this museum. Once the people see the entire museum, final show will be sound and light show. And in that, the entire freedom struggle right from the beginning till we got our liberation will be showcased over here. How Goa also participated in the independence of India, how Goans went from across the border and helped for the independence struggle also will be showcased over here. How they came from here, there, other parts of India, they came to Goa to liberate us, that also will be showcased. Everything will be done very, very systematically, and what really happened in those years. So I'm happy that this monument, this historical jail is being taken up on war footing. Though there is a lockdown all over India, after maintaining proper social distancing, since Goa is a COVID free state, we are in green zone, the work has commenced back again. Because before the rains, we want to close the roof of this historical jail, which will be turned into museum.